big, big shout out to the most amazing cheese in the whole wide world. If you didn't know, now you know. Today's the 22nd of November, 2019. Let's go.
Motivation, inspiration from the most amazing cheese. Take it away, George.
Winston Churchill says, success is going from failure to failure with no loss of enthusiasm.
Keep on going. Even if you fall, get up quickly and enthusiastically. Winston Churchill tells you, if you're going to be successful, you're going to fall, but you're going to get back up with so much enthusiasm. And that's how you will reach success. Ms. Cooks.
James Corbett says, to be a champion, fight one more round.
Keep on fighting to be a champion. You may have lost the battle today, but that doesn't mean that's the end of it. To be a champion, you have to be a fighter. You have to keep on punching. You cannot just stay still and let the world beat you down. You gotta fight back. And one day soon, you're gonna knock that opportunity down and you're gonna be great. Right, Gabriel, take it away.
Without having a goal, it's difficult to score.
Without having a goal, I like that, Gabby. Without having a goal, it's difficult to score. How do you know where you're going? You gotta have a life full of goals that you set in front of you. If you don't know what you wanna achieve, if you don't know what you wanna do, what exactly are you doing? Without having a goal, it's difficult to score. When you have goals, you can actually say, checked, I've done this, I've done that, I've scored that goal. Without having a goal, it's very difficult to score. And a life without a purpose does not make any sense. A company without a vision or a mission statement, a life without purpose and having goals is totally pointless. Have goals in your life. Goals. Set goals daily, weekly, monthly, yearly. And definitely, you will be far closer to that destination called success. Remember, success is a state of mind, but you cannot live your life without a goal, because you will not know what you would have achieved. From the most amazing Jesus, have an awesome, amazing day. Remember, in every single thing that you do,
always put God first.
Red, blue, white.
Make the weather behave with Pro A. Don't forget to like, comment, and share this video.
Remember, it's rainy season here in Zimbabwe. Make sure that you turn your AC on during the time it's raining, and it will help clear your fog. And if your aircon is not working, come through to Pro Air. Follow us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. Remember, the number is 0779-840-840. Or just remember simply 840-840, and you will call and get the best service in Zimbabwe. Oh yeah, 0717-840-840. Peace. We're out. Have an awesome, amazing day. Peace.
We out. I'm out.